It's no use. This old snowcat isn't gonna make it any further.
We still don't have your GPS signal, but we're gonna get you out of there. Just get somewhere safe and wait.
No, not yet. I'm going ahead on foot. Trinity is going to be swarming all over this place before we can mount another expedition. The artifacts are out here. This might be my only chance. I'll signal you when I'm ready.
Yeah, we figured you'd say that. I had to try. Good luck out there. We'll be waiting for your sign.
Should make sure I've got all the supplies out of the snowcat. Extra food should last until I need it. Many of them are out here. Cold's going to be a problem. Thank you. That was close. Ready to move again. All warmed up. Time to go. Got to start looking for some food. See what's inside. That's just what I needed. Freezing out here. At least it's warm in here. I could use a fire. That's more like it. That's much better. sooner or later. I need to find food now. Going to starve out here. All right, warm enough. Going to need some food. Starving. Got to get something to eat. Food. The beacon's lit. Let's get out of here.
I see your signal fire, Lara. We're inbound now.
Just hurry. You're not the only one that's gonna see the smoke.
Overwatch, please respond. Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last transmission.
Ha ha ha. Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leaves should stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison. Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try. need to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done? Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Runner down.
We found another camp up here. Fire.
Come in. We're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing servant.
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it.
Get on the radio, see if you can...
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated thing. They're trying to spread us out. Tell them to fuck this up, you know, peasants.
All teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods.
It'll blow the timetable. Constantine's not gonna like this, but it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
From one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed. Draw it out. Hold some time. It's gonna be cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Must be something up there. Find out what's up there. So much wealth with them. This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. This portrait has been defaced. It looks like it was depicting the prophet. They must have had to hide their faith. I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time. Living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress. Small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the Lost City or the Divine Source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.
Just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they meant.
I'll check it out.
Stay alert. I think I heard something. I'll take a look.
Stay close.
There's more of them arriving.
I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
I've heard me shot for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What's he doing down here?
Not for me to say.
He took one of the natives alive and questioned him, but it cost us a few men.
I'm guessing the man wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expected more.
Heads up! Incoming!
Sweet and clear. Let's move.
Hmm.
can't see.
Go!
We're under attack!
He'll talk or he'll bleed out.
How's it looking?
I'm not sure I can stop the leak.
If this works, we'll have to rip the pipe and get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this.
Hold that part steady.
Just need some more leverage.
Damn it.
Cover stripped. Wanna give me that hand? What's that?
Yeah, sure.
Open up!
We got a man!
someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away, almost to nothing. Must be another way.
He's dead!
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Who are you, people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them. those markings? They're not Russian. Warning, maybe? Like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? The prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers.
Need to get more information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him. Communication repeaters. I must have installed these. Thank you.
I see you!
More Soviet propaganda.
I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
Your reports have ceased. Trinity's growing concerned.
We've had trouble. The natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!